Come on, Uncle Danny, give it up.
Give what up?
You know what? The scoop.
What scoop?
He was out in half the night with them.
What's he really like?
Well, who are we talking about here?
Russell Burke, the actor. He's riding with Danny, doing research.
What's he been in?
Oh, come on.
Oh, seriously, Pop?
What?
What's he like?
You met him. What you see is what you get.
Well, I would like to take one, please.
Mom, inappropriate.
Very inappropriate. God, I actually feel bad for the guy.
Oh, really?
I'm serious. If a guy wants any kind of privacy, he's got to move around like a wanted man.
Well, he is wanted. I want him. Linda wants him. Everyone
Mom.
I know. What?
Aunt Erin is joking.
I hope so.
What's the name of that actor that was in that movie, Full Metal Jacket, the drill instructor?
Arlie Ermey.
Yeah. Dad was kind of like him when he came in the precinct the other day.
It was not.
Okay, I'm exaggerating this much.
Little respect, please.
Sir, yes, sir.
What were you doing in Jamie's precinct?
Well, now and again, I think it's a good idea for the PC to go out in the field unannounced.
Oh, like a sneak attack.
Well, to see firsthand what's often communicated third or fourth hand.
When Teddy Roosevelt was top cop, he used to walk the streets on the graveyard shift, checking on the men on their tours. He didn't always like what he found, but at least he saw the value in seeing it anyway.
Did you used to do that?
Sure I did. Any PC worth his salt has got to give the troops a little show of force now and again, whether they like it or not, whether he likes it or not.
So it's kind of like when the principal decides to sit in on class?
Mm-hmm. I kind of felt that way, Jack. But as a great New Yorker famously said, 80% of life is just showing up.